Orange Otter?
I heard it's time to check the mail. Let's see what we've got.
Wow, Lachey, that's a lot of mail.
It is a lot of mail. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 pieces of mail. That's so much mail.
Great job counting, Lachey.
Thanks, Orange Otter. I am great at counting. I've been counting for a long time, since I was little, like our quest friends here. And I really love numbers. They're all around us.
All around us? I don't see any numbers. Are they hiding?
Oh, Orange Otter. I don't mean we can see actual numbers all around us. Wouldn't that be funny to see a number 4 walking down the street? I mean, there are things to be counted using our numbers all around us. Like these 10 pieces of mail. Or this one mailbox. Or your 2 Orange Otter poles.
I guess I never thought about numbers that way. They really are all around us. I wonder what else we could count.
The possibilities are endless. I have an idea. Let's play a little counting game. Boys and girls, can you help me find which picture matches the number? Let's give it a try. All right, we have the number 4. A is a triangle. Triangles have 3 sides. B is a square. Squares have 4 sides. C is a bicycle, and bicycles have 2 wheels. Which one has the number 4? B, a square. Good job. All right, friends, this one is number 3. A is a flower, and this flower has 5 petals. B is an octagon. Stop signs are shaped like octagons. Do you have stop signs on your street? And octagons have 8 sides. C is a triangle, and triangles have 3 sides. Which one is 3? Yes, C, the triangle. All right, friends, next we have the number 5. A is a star, and a star has 5 points. B is an ice cream cone with 2 scoops. C is a dog with 4 legs. Which one is it? It's A, the star with 5 points. Good job. Next, we have the number 2. A is a diamond with 5 sides. B is a triangle with 3 sides. And C is a bicycle with 2 wheels. Which one is it? Yes, it's C, the bicycle. Good job. Next we have 8. A is a dog with 4 legs. B is an octagon, which also looks like a stop sign, that has 8 sides. And C is a flower with 5 petals. Which one is it? Good job, it's B, the octagon. Great job, everyone.